The event on Sunday. If that was We the Movement, if I'm ever there and you're there at the same time, come say hi. I promise you, I'm much friendlier than my ugly face permits. The scars may off put you, but I promise you I'll say hi. Oh, hold on. Hey Siri? No. I attempted, it didn't really pan out all that well. The last time in June, always read the instructions, kids. If you don't read the instructions, you'll end up getting lost. So let's refer to these instructions. There are two steps. you take the bench and then you put the legs there and then you screw them and you're done. This will be quick and easy because why not? Oh, it's also backwards. I don't want your body. I don't want your body. I'm coming, baby. What? Oh, okay. I'm coming, baby. And I don't wanna take my place. Thank you guys so much for hanging with me while I build this, by the way. You're so sweet. I want your body. Makes me think that you're somebody else. The love is gonna come when you're intertwining your soul with somebody else. No, Sophia Rose 1188, thank you for being an amazing human being. I want your body. I don't want your body. Hi, Bob the Builder. I'm currently building an outdoor bench because I have a patio area that I never use, and I need to use it. I guess I pay all this money, I might as well. Thoughts on boba? I used to, every night after comedy sports, because I was in comedy improv in high school, we would have boba. So that's what I think of whenever I think of boba. If I'm honest. How do they expect me to... Oh, that really hurts my fingers. It's worth it. Rachel's joined the chat and she's telling me to keep my clothes off. Fair. Fair. I'll stay clothed, Rachel. Stop. I always do. Oh my god, BB! BB loves me. BB will be kind to me. BB, help! Help me! Rachel and BB. Now it's a party. Oh my god. The song is good as F. Never gonna get this done. I'm never ever gonna do it. A lot of finger dexterity. Ow. Andrew does not like cleaning the school. Mason, certain relaxing way to spend your time cleaning. I'm an adult sometimes. Good song. Ah. Don't you really gotta get into it. We're almost done. This is definitely a piano, but that's okay. Baby fingers. It's fingers for little babies. All right, guys. We're almost done. Is in sight. It's just a matter of closing the deal. And there's an ant. There is no longer an ant. God, this is a good time. This is a good time. Oh wait. Is it BB? Hey BB. BB. Is it BB?
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
How are you doing?
What?
Hold on. Hey you, how are you?
Hi. I'm good. I'm sitting on the counter, as you can see.
Yeah?
Just
that's a very quirky BB thing to do.
I'm just very comfortable up here, you know?
Oh, good. As long as you're living your comfortability and your truth, then I can't complain.
My truth, Mason. Why are you building this bench? They've been telling me you're building a bench.
Because I have a patio that never gets used, so I'm trying to... become an adult and decorate. So
nice. Love that.
Here I am capitalizing on it. I did create a fucking mess though, but I guess that's part
of it. Well, hey, I mean, that happens.
It's all part of it. It's an experience. Are you proud of me? Do you think it's a nice bench?
Sorry, I think nice I paused bench? The video or something. It looks very good.
Thank you. You know what, BB? You look good.
Thanks, Mason. You always look good.
Only because I'm competing with you. I have to keep my A game on at all times.
Why, thank you. What was like? Oh, what's the size of the box that the bench came in? Because depending, you could have like a little. I don't know if you like to like crawl in.
I could build a fort. I'm way too large for that. But I like where your head's at.
I could fit into a cardboard box. It's probably like 2 foot by 2 foot, to be quite frank. So
maybe you could fit into a shoebox, no questions.
I could fit into a shoebox, yeah.
I would never put you in a shoebox, but in theory, I think it would happen.
Yeah, I mean, I'll voluntarily just crawl in a shoebox, to be honest.
Bibi, you deserve better than that. You deserve a full house built only by Josie himself, in which he carries you through the threshold and then kisses you tenderly.
Thank you for that mental picture. I'm gonna go cut my cat's nails, but I just wanted to say hi.
Well, if that ain't the most BB thing to leave me to go do, I don't know what it is. Have fun, and I'll talk to you super soon. Hopefully you come back in town and we can kick it.
Indeed. All right. Bye, Mason.
Au revoir. Ain't she sweet, folks? She's truly great and immensely talented. I don't know if you guys are privy to that, although I'm sure you are. she's sweet and very good at her job. Makes me look like a clown, which in French means a clown. But yeah, you guys are loved, appreciated. Thank you for sticking around while I built my bench. And yeah, I hope you have a good day. And I hope you see and pet a dog. Bonne nuit.